Welcome to our program, Express Yourself, a show by, for, and with creative young people, a platform to give teens a voice right here on the Voice America Kids Network. Express Yourself is produced by Star Star Productions and brought to you as an outreach service of the Be The Star Your charity. I'm Steven Zell.
And I'm Vivian Lee, and we are your co-hosts.
Cynthia, welcome back on the show.
Steven, always a pleasure. Thank you so much. You guys mean so much to me. Express Yourself is just awesome.
So this is completely new for us. What do you have to say about this?
This experience is completely new, Steven. So what we did here this year is, because we're a literacy charity, we brought lots of the books and books from authors who have been on Star Style, Be the Star You Are radio show. And then, of course, I am an author of 6 books, and I was here autographing books. And then it was wonderful. Our artsy gifts reporter, Young Ju, she and her friend Izzy made all these wonderful crafts that they sold today as a donation to Be the Star You Are. And then, you know, we had lots of other fun things. So it's really been a fun day. I thought what was so terrific was how the audience, the people that were visiting the fair, they loved being on the radio. And especially these kids. They were having a blast. Creme de la creme for me is our teen volunteers. We have just epic volunteers at Be The Star You Are. Donate to Be The Star You Are. Go to btsya.com. It keeps our show on the air. It keeps us giving books to over 78 other charities that need it.
You've been listening to Express Yourself, on a global community where teens talk and the world listens on the Voice America Kids Network.
Express Yourself!
Stars could shine between the lines if you would let yourself go. Find some place you know you can use your words, use your hands. You can change the world, just pretend. Express yourself, take a chance, and you'll see who you are.